Hampton cut the ribbon on a new preschool playground this month. The pre-K teachers helped with the design to make it a place where learning can happen through play. They also wanted to make it accessible to as many kids as possible. The Hampton PTA donated $50,000 towards the construction. The town paid for the rest. A place for kids to have fun. Just another one.
Awesome.
Great stuff there.